All right. Well, Leemon, thank you very much. It's a great honor to have the privilege to speak with you today. I guess before we get started, do you mind just quickly introducing yourself?
Sure, and thanks for having me today. I really appreciate it. So I'm Leemon Baird, CTO and co-founder of Hedera Hashgraph, and I made the Hashgraph algorithm and stuff like that.
Very humble introduction there, but
okay.
You know, clearly we wouldn't be here at Hedera 18 if it wasn't, you know, for your contributions, both yourself and Matt's there.
Well, thanks.
So Leemon, you know, I know obviously this past year has been quite a roller coaster as far as everything going on with the development of the platform. I guess one thing that I think many of us in the community are just curious on, and if you don't mind sharing, I guess what have you been up to over the past couple of months? You know, I guess, like what sorts of things have you been focusing on with the platform overall?
Oh, so this has been fun. So we have the platform, which is the consensus algorithm and all of that, and we've been continuing to improve it and make it have more features and be more powerful and so on. And then we have the services that we've been doing, and a lot of that work has been since March. We had done a little bit before that, actually, but those are the three services where we have the cryptocurrency and the files and the smart contracts. We've been making that work. We've been doing lots of new test rigs and things to make it all testing and make sure it's work. Mm-hmm. We've hired a bunch of people, a bunch of developers,
right.
And so we have all these new developers coming on board and we're getting them involved in it. We've been doing a formalized math proof,
okay,
where a computer can check the math proof that it's ABFT.
That's awesome.
Oh, it's very awesome. So we're talking about that tomorrow. This is a really fun thing. It's,
all right.
It's a future computer science. It's fun. So we have that now.
Yep.
And you can download it from our website as of tomorrow. I don't know when this is going.
We'll probably post it afterwards.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So then whoever's watching can download it from our website, but you can see the computer actually checking the math proof.
That's awesome.
So we're doing that. And then a minor thing is we actually started the network and actually created the 50 billion tokens.
Right, right.
So yeah, that's kind of been fun too.
And that was great to see both you and Matt's head down to Austin to
actually
push the button there.
That was so much fun.
So,
yes.
So that's great. So I guess you already kind of shared a little bit about the platform overall, but I guess if there was one kind of feature or maybe one aspect of, you know, Hedera Hashgraph that you're most excited about, I guess what is it and maybe why?
So I'm excited about a lot of parts of it. We were talking this morning that the Mirrornet idea is one that we have not talked about much publicly, and it's, I think, a whole new kind of ecosystem can build up on that. These are where computers get a complete copy of everything that's in the ledger, and then they can sell that information, they can archive that information, they can do data mining on that information. Kind of a cool concept.
Right. So I guess would that be something that someone could build analytics on top of? Okay.
Yeah.
And possibly visualize like the hash graph?
I would love to see some of that stuff.
Great.
There is so much cool data mining you could do on the hash graph. It shows you not just what's happened, but what the internet weather was like throughout time.
Yeah.
And what the behavior of the nodes was. Oh, it'd be really cool.
Well, it's kind of interesting. That's similar to like blockchain.info, which was like one of the first visualizations of the Bitcoin blockchain and that eventually grew into a multi-million dollar company. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot you can do here. And you can store all this, everything that's happened, and then do all sorts of ways of monetizing that and just analyzing that and doing fun things with it.
Great. So I guess with the platform, you know, obviously the mainnet's launched, but next year we plan on seeing the actual platform being opened up to the, you know, widely distributed to the public. I guess, is there anything else also that we should be on the lookout for, let's say sometime in like 2019 or maybe even, you know, 2 to 3 years from now?
Oh, yeah. So, you know, from now until early next year, we're just continuing to improve it and we give people scratch-off cards. Did you see the scratch-off cards?
No, I did not see the scratch-off cards.
They're so cool looking, Claudio Divine's design, and they're just gorgeous. So we have these little scratch-off cards and you can then earn H-bars if you scratch them off.
That's
and we
excellent.
Have a pin card that comes with it. Yeah.
Well, I guess that's also another added bonus of coming here to Hedera 18.
It is, yeah. Actually, that's another reason to come here. But, and then so that just gets us through, you know, building up to when everyone can be using it and creating new accounts early next year.
Yep.
And then the real excitement isn't us. The real excitement is all the people building on top of us, all the companies that are building on top of us. And you want to know what's going to happen in 2019? Yeah, so do I. It really looks exciting. And that's what I'm looking forward to.
Well, I imagine with all the different dApps and projects they're planning to develop on the platform, it'll be interesting to see who's going to kind of have that killer app you know, because with the properties of the Hashgraph consensus algorithm, fast, fair, and secure, you know, we'll hopefully see, you know, game-changing dApps that we've never seen before on other DLT platforms. So
I imagine so. I'm really looking forward to that. I'm especially interested in micropayments. Micropayments for data, micropayments for entertainment, micropayments for all sorts of things.
Right, and that's been kind of the core kind of like benefit of the Hedera Hashgraph platform.
So. That's right.
So, Dr. Baird, we're here at Hedera 18. I guess, is there anything that you're most excited about this, you know, for this conference?
Honestly, the hackathon is just really fun. It started last night.
Yep.
Because of time zones, it was 9:30 our time when Singapore started.
Right.
And now it's been going on, and it started everywhere by now. And it's just really fun to see that happening. I can't wait to see what they end up building.
Well, also, too, I know you're going to be one of the final judges there for the global, to determine the global winners. So
I will. My guess is it's going to be a really hard decision. My guess is that each of the local winners is going to be really good.
Right. Well, it also, too, it's nice to hear about this Helix accelerator program where someone doesn't win, you know, the hackathon, they always have the opportunity to participate in the accelerator. So
yeah, there's a lot of opportunities here. And it wouldn't be bad to win the $50,000 either.
Absolutely. Yeah. But I guess, you know, just in reflection of this whole event, I mean, would you ever imagine things, you know, getting to this sort of scale and the community that's that has since developed around like Hashgraph when you were first coming up with the ideas back in 2012 or back last year when you were thinking about, you know, launching the platform?
No, I've just been blown away by what we've seen. The outpouring of support and the interest and the excitement and what people are doing. We have these meetups and we have ambassadors and we have the online discussions and we have all these dApps that are building on top of it. We have these hackathons now in 8 different cities around the world. It blows me away. I just cannot believe what is happening. It's just, I really appreciate what all these people are doing.
So I guess with all that being said, Leemon, if there's one thing that you had to say to the community, I guess what would it be?
Oh, that's easy. I would say thank you. Absolutely thank you. I am so excited about what you guys are doing and what you are building, and I just can't wait to see the killer apps that you come up with and the people I've been able to meet. I very much appreciate it. So the only thing I would say is thank you.
Great. Well, Dr. Baird, also thank you for your time, and we look forward to you know, Hedera 18 and obviously hearing yourself speak and the rest of the Hedera Hashgraph team. So thank you once again.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate being here.
All right.